Yeah, I have seen his cut his hair. Yeah, it suits him. He looks all right. Looks good, doesn't he? It's been so long. It's been so long. Maybe we'll find a proof.
Cool.
I'm actually quite romantic, you know.
I am.
Let me have a think now. Well, when I first met my girlfriend, I am a horrific cook, a very, very bad cook. I give it a go, you know what I mean? I'll try. So I said to her, I'll make you a nice meal. I made her a meal, and honestly, she, you know what I mean? She did all the polite things and said it was lovely. I obviously tasted it too. It was awful. It was awful. Really
poor. What was the attempt?
It was like some chicken wrapped in like some Parma ham, stuffed with a bit of mozzarella. Very ambitious.
seen that Harry Styles has basically like gone with your haircut and found his lane now? Do you think he's kind of?
I did. I seen that today. Excuse me. It's red hot today.
Oh, hello.
Chill out. Yeah, I've seen his cut his hair. Yeah, it suits him. He looks all right. Looks good, doesn't he?
Yeah, I think he looks cute. Yeah.
Now, I wanted to ask you really quickly about Harry's haircut. I don't know if you've seen the pictures, but, like, legit, you could be him. Like, you look exactly the same. He's literally had his haircut like you. You're a trendsetter.
You're the second person who said that to me as well. Yeah, yeah, I'll be telling him that, yeah.
And another one.